Hey, my business people. In today's Affluent Blacks news report, Thanksgiving can also be a time to be thankful for black businesses. Blackbusiness.com is featuring several black businesses you may want to consider when you shop for Black Friday and Cyber Monday. From analyzing the most marketable brands to covering luxury lifestyles and business strategies, we've got the motivation you need right here. Check out their link below. One of these businesses is Africa On My Back, quote, a social enterprise that funds study abroad opportunities for African-American males while simultaneously supporting small businesses in Ghana through the sale of handcrafted African print backpacks, unquote. Another company is Darlyng Co. Quote, this black-owned lifestyle brand for children lets parents keep their sanity. Their innovative teether, the Yummy Mitt Teething Mitten, makes your baby less crabby and happier, plus a variety of other cool products, unquote. Here in the Dallas area, the Dallas Business Journal recently interviewed Brotha Mayor Eric Johnson about the prosperous future of Dallas and its role in serving residents and businesses. Having grown up in West Dallas, Mayor Johnson was asked about the challenges he faced as he entered the office with pandemic right on his radar, plus how Dallas balances its image and how the prosperous suburbs benefit from that. Although one could argue that some Dallas area suburbs are more autonomous than suburbs of other major cities, and his roadmap for the years ahead. He invites private businesses to collaborate to ensure that there's a win-win opportunity for Dallas and private businesses to invest together to make Dallas even better. Click the link below for the full interview. From BlackEnterprise.com comes this report about how billionaire Jeff Bezos pledged $100 million to the Obama Foundation in honor of late Georgia Congressman and civil rights legend John Lewis. Originally reported in USA Today, it says, quote, the contribution is the largest single donation given to the foundation in its seven-year history. Along with his gift, Bezos has requested that the plaza of the Obama Presidential Center, set to be built on the south side of Chicago, be named the John Lewis Plaza, unquote. Finally, from celebrity mansion news site Dirt.com comes this report that legendary rapper Nas put up $3.5 million for a fat house in the semi-secluded outskirts of Calabasas, California. Quote, originally listed for $2.5 million, the rich people's pad is a venerable mix of Mediterranean and Southwestern architectural style mashup. It was custom built in 2007 and includes four bedrooms and 5.5 bathrooms sprawled all over a whopping 6,500 plus square feet of living space, complete with soaring ceilings, arched doorways, and limestone floors, unquote. Sitting pretty on over 10 acres of rich people problems, yes, rich people problems, this estate eventually attracted an intense bidding war. Now, those are the kinds of rich people problems you need to be motivated to have, so don't procrastinate. Execute your business plan today. Until the next video, stay up and take care.